You know, Salvador Dali, myself, is very rich. And Dali loves tremendously money and gold. And Dali sleep the best after one day of war, receive one tremendous quantity of checks with dollars of any kind of golden symbols, and sleep absolutely divine. Love gold, and the theme of this is one fluid divine diarrhea of money, dollars, and gold.
Every time it rains, pennies from heaven.
No. Every kind of money is the more satisfactory for my brain. And my brain every day becoming more cybernetic brain, and plenty of golden prints circuits, electronic circuits. For this, the personality of Dali is very clear, is one cybernetic soft machine for create gold.
There are soft watches up there.
Myself like it very much is, and the best moment of the time is the moment of the time becoming soft and melting the same que divine Camembert cheese. And sometimes Chilton, because it's a little worms. What? Everything is rotten love, you know? Everything is rotten and little worms.
Are eating, little worms are eating.
Eating is good for me.
But what is, if everything is rotten, what is good in your life?
Ammoniac. Because Lenin, is a little syphilitic, tell the day the communism catch the power in the world, it's possible to create the toilets for make pee-pee. What is the name in English?
Lavatory.
The lavatory in gold. This is one idea of Lenin.
To make gold and lavatories.
And exactly, make all lavatories in solid gold. And you know, the gold and syphilis and ammoniac is absolutely the same, you know.
Dali has shared the bizarre triumphs of his life with his wife Gala, now 79 years old, Russian, autocratic, beautiful, withdrawn, and very difficult. She hates all the publicity which surrounds Dali. He's given her as a plaything her own castle in Spain, where she hides, and where no one, not even he, is allowed without written permission.
Dali is the maximum personality of exhibitionism.
In the world?
In the world. And Gala less. Because you imagine, see, Gala is the same exhibitionist as me, never work. And Gala all time is, the personality of Gala, Gala is all time hidden. And the more amazing is the day that Dali decide give this castle and tell Gala, please, you catch this castle because it's one gift, tell no. Only one condition, you never coming in this culture, see me, only with written invitation.
From your wife?
And Dali is every day more masochist and love tremendously this condition. And now receive an invitation and possibly bring you this afternoon and you look 1 second, the face of Gala open and close the door. For this, your bar, these days with me is exceptional because it's the first people penetrate in the Museum of Prado, in right. Velázquez Place. The first people make one movie of this museum, and the first people make one shot, very short shot, of the face of the Gala inside of the castle of Púbol.